Seen finisher after finisher from him tonight.
Nobody controls the pace of a match. So painful. This one's over. That slam put him in a bad way. He's starting to tire. Looks to me like he's starting to feel the pressure, guys.
I hate to say it, but it might be time for him to reassess his finisher.
At any moment right now.
Given how bad he looks right now, the chances of him actually going for his finisher for a third time seem incredibly remote.
Yeah, he's in bad shape. Connects with a counter. Huge boom! Nobody comes back from this.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Flips the script on him there. He's making a statement here with this attack. And he gets... He's gonna need a chiropractor. Can he do it here? Alexander Wolf
about to put an end to things.
To get in this match, guys.
Well, he didn't come out here to watch.
I'll tell you what's gonna happen. Impact. This should do it right there.
Show any signs of getting up here, guys.
Oh, man.
Super kick.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Is this?
It could be over here.
One, two, three.
Just be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't moved.
And he hits the...
He's struggling a bit.
Full Nelson. Look at this. Oh, man, what a hit.
Knock.
Super kick.
That has got to be it.
Aikman's in.
Will this be it?
One, two.
The end is near for him.
What a brutal beating we've seen.
Suicide!
Wow.
You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
It's just a matter of time now.
Uh-oh, Young could be looking to finish things off.
Bang! Man, good night.
This one's over, guys.
This could do it. To start the show.
And you just know the rest of the card is watching in the back wondering how
this one promises to be absolutely amazing.
During that ring, and I have no idea which.
That was a game changer right there, Michael.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. This might be it. Boom! The tag.
Oh, Thunder Valley!
I don't like how he's going for the pin. This could be it. Going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Nobody controls the pace of a match.
Look out! This could be it!
Huge slam right there. Now he's got something working. And he's feeling his oats now.
Thunder Valley!
There is no way Jason Jordan
he could pin his opponent right here.
Tag team action tonight.
Nobody deserves these titles more than these two.
The following contest is a battle. The challenger from Manchester. Introducing the challenger from Baltimore. The champion from Milwaukee. The challenger. The challenger from Tokyo, Japan.
We're ready to go, folks. And given how good the champs looked of late, there will be no room for error for the challenger. Perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right. And he hits the brain buster. Hideo Itami looking to go.
Trending in the wrong direction for him, guys. He's going to have to get it together if he wants to win this battle.
He knows he's in trouble.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
That one fails to connect.
Great idea by him. Too bad it was off.
Here he goes.
Boom! What a backbreaker.
Man, look like it. Can he do it here?
He is a one-man gang in there.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has.
Dan, Tommy.
Next time, bring a helmet.
Strike after strike.
Boom! Incredible!
This should do it right there. Better make sure that didn't break anything. Hideo Itami is looking for the ending.
Hideo Itami has got him up!
Oh yeah, here's the Dale. Oh, I think this man needs business.
Oh boy, he is
wrong. Devastating driver.
The champ's in a real bad place right now. He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up.
Boom! What a backbreaker.
That's how you put an exclamation point.
There's the cover. Can he do it? Taking on any more damage. Boom! Boom! Oh, what impact!
That knee is a lethal weapon.
That should do it.
And this has got to be it.
WWE Cruiserweight Champion, Tommaso Ciampa.
And that's a win to start off the night.
You know, it didn't happen often, but I can attest, being pinned is humiliating.
Introducing the champion from Sydney.
And guys, this is where we find out who the better competitor.
Too much punishment here if she wants to. Not looking good.
She get.
Oh, caught us all off guard.
Peyton Royce looking to close this thing out with the Venus Flytrap. Make it the trifecta
for another one. Perfect.
She got it. She's got the shoulders down.
She's got to find a way to get up here, guys.
That won't be easy, Michael, given the beating she's taken so far.
What a struggling to get up right here.
Tough spot to be in at this point, Michael.
Think she's a challenger.
This is a grueling champion. Shoulders down. This could.
She's got to get up. She can't win this match on her back.
Perfect. And quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Here is your winner and the new NXT Women's Champion, Peyton Royce.
And the first match of the night comes to an end in thrilling.
Time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael. And
of course, the title is on the line in this one, guys.
And don't be surprised if.
No one's backing down here. What an impasse.
And here's Aleister Black
squeezing down on the head.
What do you believe, Aleister Black? What, if anything, can he do?
Look, it's going to take a lot to take down the champion, but if I was a betting manager tonight.
Hey, I think when. Oh, the reversal by Aleister Black.
He's really putting his.
The chance probably over.
Great off.
The end is near for him.
Boom!
Jinder Mahal about to end this thing. He's got it hooked for the cool-off.
Here we go.
Ends in recent memory.
He just has to make sure this doesn't get too out of hand for him. Sometimes momentum has a way.
Aleister Black may have.
He gets it with a reversal.
Check out Jinder. Ain't no stopping him now.
Yeah, he, look out. Oh, and a double. Saw that one coming. Aleister Black with a nice reversal.
Ooh,
Aleister Black.
That's how you put an exclamation.
Will this be it? He got him good there.
That should do it.
Nobody. Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Here is your winner and the new NXT champion, Aleister Black.
What a shock. We have a new champion.
If that match is any indication of what to expect here tonight, we are in for an amazing evening.
I'd like to think we just saw one of the greatest title matches in a very long time. I hope you enjoyed it, folks.